Welcome to the Bachata Basics Dance Series presented by La Bodega Bachata y Merengue Channel.
We are Edwin and Dakota, and we have another fun and exciting turn pattern, a sequence for you. So, in the last one, we had the box step. We're going to do the same thing. Box step one, two. This is going to be our basic. One, two, and three. A few lessons back, we did this open cross body or left pass. So, we're going to start this particular pattern with the same left pass or cross body. And I'm going to give myself a turn to my right, but this time I'm going to switch this hand behind my back. As you're getting here, make sure that this hand comes up a little bit so that you know that the free hand goes on the bottom, because this is where it's going to get really exciting. But make sure you have this hand on the bottom. Let's do that one more time slowly from the box. Five, six, basic, and a one, two, three. Remember, I move out of my partner's way. One,
forward.
I turn, switch behind my back, and ask for the hand on the bottom. Now, you're gonna wait for the partner, for my partner to have their tap on the other side. One.
On the right side for the
three,
follow.
And break, and this is where I create the cue or the preparation for the turn. This time, my partner is also gonna do the same 360 turn. One, two, three, and here, we're gonna do something fun for the follows. The leads are gonna let the hands go up here. You're not gonna comb, you're not gonna toss. You're just gonna let them go and let the follows do all their.
So I can comb my hair and bring it down and back to the side. I can comb here and then bring it back if we're gonna go back into partnering. You have options, you can play around whatever you'd like to do.
And in this particular scenario for the leads, we can also keep our body movements going or sprinkle in some of those things that you've learned with us before, like the double heel. Just make sure to keep this nice and light and non-choreographed so that it's always something exciting and different. Let's put it together from the top. So we're gonna go basic box, one, two, three, break. Cross body, lead your partner, one, two, three, and turn for me. I catch in the bottom and prep the partner's turn. One, two, three, let go. You can add some body movement here for a couple of basic or get back into close position, or you can also end down here. Yeah, let's try from this side and a one, two, three, again, open up. My partner goes through. I prepare the turn on this side. One, two, three, and switch on the bottom. Ask for the hand on the bottom. Prep the follows and one, two, three, and let them go. And then you can either explore some basics here or get into your close position. Yeah, make sure to keep the dance as exciting as possible and interact with each other. Look at each other, have fun. You can look at the shoes, look at the hair, and just feed off of that energy with each other. Yeah, this song is Amarilis by, you guessed, the same artist, Ramon Cordero, because we love him so much. And remember, faster music, shorter steps, conserve your energy. Five, six, basic. So this is my basic box like before. And here we go. Let's switch to the other side, and let's try it again from the beginning. Here we go, last time. Cuando no la veo a ella, loco me quiero volver, que nadie me diga nada, en contra de mi mujer, que nadie me diga nada, en contra de mi mujer. Amarilis, 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 amarilis. Back to the other side. And that is our pattern for this time. Amargado dando grito, tendré que pasar mi vida. Amargado dando grito, me consuelo con llamarla. Ven.